Ringo and the others have been gone for 3 days now. Something must have happened.
Yes, I'm very worried about my babies.
I think we should send another group to see what has happened.
I agree. There is something wrong and we need to find out quickly.
I can put a group together and go if you like.
I'll come too, Shara.
Okay, sounds good. Who else are you going to take?
Take Cold. He's been moping around for days because he is having loot withdrawals as he hasn't won any loot for a week.
The poor guy.
Better take Enas and Justy as you might need the Uber DPS.
Okay, that's five of us so we should be good. Des, can you let them know we will leave in an hour please?
Of course, see you in an hour.
Look guys, I'm not sure how much longer we will have to be here but we need to dispose of the corpses.
I could use them to make a nice meal if you want.
We are not going to eat bell or kale so forget that idea, 80s.
Are you sure it was the contents of that bottle they drank that killed them?
I would have thought they would have noticed the fucking big skull and crossbones on the bottle.
For fuck's sake, Cold, you look like shit. What's up?
I haven't won any loot for ages.
Fucking hell, Cold, just look at how much loot you have here. All these chests are full of trinkets, rings and necklaces. You've got more jewelry than Tiffany's and look at the wardrobe. It's jam-packed with outfits. Oh my god, half of them are girls' outfits. Are you some sort of cross-dressing tranny or something?
Of course not.
Justy would give her right arm for some of those and don't let Lonka see the pink one. So, what's with all the girls' clothes then, Cold? I think you need to talk to me before the others hear about this.
I can't help it. When I see loot, I just have to have it. It doesn't matter what it is, I just have to have it.
I think you might need medical help, Cold. Perhaps you should see Ali about this.
You will not understand.
Ali is the guild's medic, of course he will understand. I am not going to discuss this, Cold. You will see Ali, that's an order. Have I made myself clear?
Yes, Daz, I will see him when I have a spare moment.
You will go and see him now. He is in the medic tent on duty. I will check to make sure you went. After seeing him, Shara needs you for a mission.
A mission? I might get some loot.
Just go and see him, Cold, or else.
Okay, Cold, thanks for explaining your situation. It seems you are indeed quite ill. You are suffering from a very rare disease called luteinitis. Luteinitis is caused by a chemical imbalance in the brain believed to be brought on by excitement levels getting too high. Ironically, it is not the looting of an item that causes these levels to get too high but actually the excitement reached prior to ejaculation in sexual matters. To put it bluntly, if you are prone to ejaculating very and I mean very quickly, in other words prematurely, then the levels of excitement reached for this short period of time can cause a chemical imbalance in the brain. It is this imbalance that leads men who suffer from premature ejaculation to compensate for it in other ways. In your case, you make up for your inability to be an effective sexual partner by getting turned on and highly aroused by loot. So, to help you overcome your problem, we have two options we can consider. Either we ensure you have a constant supply of loot, which in all honesty will be very difficult to do, or you make sure you take Viagra on a daily basis. I will prescribe you a month's supply of the strongest Viagra we have. Now, I don't want to hear a word of complaint. Off you run. And make sure you take your medicine.
Okay, listen carefully. We are going on a rescue mission and it is possible it might be very dangerous. We are heading into the old part of Drobnovia to find Ringo's group who have been missing for 3 days. Oh my god, Cold. Is that a Viagra bottle in your hand?
What the fuck, dude? You are one of those that is finished before it began types.
Joder, idiota inútil. Si necesita lecciones de hacer el amor a continuación, solo mi opinión. Yo soy bien conocido en toda la región mediterránea para mi hacer el amor habilidades.
No, this is not Viagra. I found the bottle so use it to keep my spell power potion in.
In which case let me try some of it then.
I can't let you or anyone else try it as it is very special and only works for cleric tanks from Romania.
Lo que significa que la Viagra en allí, pero usted está tratando de un farol a su manera de salir de él.
Is that a pencil in your pocket or are you just pleased to see me?
Fuck off, Jesty, you twat. It's a spell power potion.
Not sure how we will focus now, but we must try. So come on guys, let's get going. And no more Viagra jokes.
I think Cold has come already.
Jesty, enough please. Let's get going.